Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install DaVinci Video Editor on your Windows operating system. So, let's begin. Now to install DaVinci Video Editor, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser and in the address bar, just simply search with DaVinci Resolve Download. And then you'll be seeing this www.blackmagicdesign.com is basically your first search result. And you'll be seeing this DaVinci Resolve 18, which is basically our latest version. So just simply click on that. And it will going to redirect you to this official site of DaVinci Resolve 18. And here, if you just simply scroll down, you can see that DaVinci Resolve 18 is available for download. And see, there are two options. One is option to download the free one, and another is option to download the full version, which will cost around 27,000. Now, in this video, I'm going to show you how to use DaVinci Resolve, the free edition. So for that, you need to just simply click on this download button, and it will going to show you this pop-up DaVinci Resolve 18 for, you know, macOS, Windows, and Linux. And this is DaVinci Resolve Studio, which is the paid one. So you can skip for now, or else if you want to download the full version, that also you can do. So they have additionally this DaVinci Neutral Engine, then stereoscopic 3D tools with dozens of extra Resolve effects, filters. So you can use all other, you know, full features of DaVinci Resolve, which is DaVinci Resolve Studio, using the paid one. And in the free one, you won't be getting this many features, but still it's a lot of features, I would say. Okay, so now depending upon what operating system you are using, macOS, Windows or Linux, you should be, you know, clicking on those buttons. I'm using it for Windows, so I'm just, you know, going to click on this Windows and it will going to start downloading our DaVinci Resolve. But before that, it will ask you for some details. So you should, you know, providing your first name over here, your last name. Company name you can skip because it's not a mandatory field. Then in email you can give your email ID, then your phone number, your country. From this list of countries, you should be selecting your country along with your state and your city, right? And then you can also tell us like how you'd like to use this Blackmagic product, which is DaVinci Resolve. Then which features we should be adding, so you know, you can also give your thoughts on that as well. Okay, so, you know, just simply fill all this, and when you click on this register and download, right now I have not filled, so you need to just simply fill. So when it, after that, when you click on this register and download, it will going to download your product. Okay, now since I have already downloaded it, so I'm not, you know, wasting time again to filling all this. So it's very easy step. So see, I have already downloaded it, which is 2.95 GB. Okay, so it's nearly 3 GB total file size of this product. Okay, so it will take some time depending upon your internet speed. It will take some time to download. Okay, so after downloading, all you need to do is you need to simply extract it. So just, you know, simply right click and then just simply click on extract all, and it will go into extract over here. Now I have already extracted the same to save time again. So this is the extracted folder. So you need to just, after extracting, just simply double click on it to get inside that folder. And here is our application. See, DaVinci Resolve 18 windows.exe. Depending upon what operating system you are downloading, you will be, you know, seeing that extension over here. Okay, and you can see the file size is 3 GB. Okay, so now it's time to install. So to install, you need to just simply double click on it. And see, it has rightly started extracting. So let us first minimize our download directory. Okay, so after it get extract, we'll again come back. And after extracting, it will going to ask you for administrative privileges. So you need to just simply click on yes. And see, our DaVinci Resolve installer has rightly opened over here. So here you can see that these are all products that are going to be installed. So Visual C++ 2015, then all other things they're going to install. So, you know, keep all things as a default and then just simply click on install. And you can see it has rightly started installing our Microsoft Visual C++. So, you know, it will do everything. All you need to do is just, you know, simply sit back and enjoy the installation. So I'll be also doing the same. It will take time, maybe about 4 to 5 minutes, I would say. So after all this, I'll be again coming back. So as you can see, welcome to DaVinci Resolve setup wizard. So you know, just simply click on next, and this is our license agreement. So you need to just, you know, simply read this license agreement, and then you need to just simply accept it, and then only this next button going to be enabled, and then you need to just simply click on next. So this is going to be our installation destination where our DaVinci Resolve is going to be installed. If you wish, you can always change your path, okay, but I'll be recommending you, you know, to not to change this directory unless you don't have enough space on your C drive. So you know, just you can keep this default and then just simply click on next, and see, it is ready to be installed. So just simply click on install, and our installation has rightly began. So this installing DaVinci Resolve will take some time, maybe, you know, 3 to 4 minutes. So what I'll be doing is I'll be, you know, just simply pausing this video right now, and I'll be coming back once this gets finished. Yeah. So welcome back. And now you can clearly see that our DaVinci Resolve is rightly installed. So, you know, just simply click on finish. And you can see that our desktop shortcut is also created. Now it is, you know, just simply finishing up all setups regarding Microsoft Visual Studio and C++. So just, you know, give some time to get it over. And see, installation complete. So just simply click on OK. And our desktop shortcut of DaVinci Resolve is also created. Now to launch our DaVinci Resolve, you need to just simply double click on it. And as you can see that our DaVinci Resolve 18 is rightly launched. So default language is selected as English. If you want to choose any other language from this drop down, you can always change your language as per your wish. Right. And these are all the new features that are all added in DaVinci Resolve 18. So if you want to learn more about it, you can, you know, just simply learn more, and you can, you know, read more about it. Or if you're using Apple software, see, it has this Apple neutral engine support also. Okay, so all these things are also there. So right now I'll be just, you know, simply skipping this, and I'll simply straight move forward to the DaVinci Resolve interface. So for that, I'll be just simply clicking on continue. Great, you are almost there. If you want to, you know, do some quick setup, that is, and that also you can do, or you can, you know, just simply click on skip and start right now. So I'll be, you know, just simply going to skip all these steps because I'll show you everything. Okay, so don't need to worry, just simply click on start right now. So as you can see, our DaVinci Resolve 18 is started launching. And it is currently asking that whether this Defender, Windows Defender firewall is blocking some it, whether you like to give allow access or not. So I'll be just simply recommending you to give allow access. No need to worry. Just simply click on allow access. And as you can see, our DaVinci Resolve 18 is rightly launched. And this is basically our interface. Okay. So now I'll be just simply importing a file, video file. So for that, you need to just simply switch to edit tab. Okay, so most of the editing thing you'll be doing only on this tab only. So better to switch directly on this edit tab. And then you need to just simply right click on this, you know, this side of the page. See, currently it is showing no clips in the media pool. So you need to drag, or you need to, you know, import a video over here. So just simply right click on it, and then just, you know, simply click on import media. So when you click on that, it will open this, you know, import media window. So in my download directory, I have a video. So I'll be just, you know, simply selecting that video, and then I'll be just simply clicking on open. And here it is telling whether you'd like to change the frame. So I'd like to change the frame as well. So what it will do is, as per, you know, the video profile, the video frame and you know, the resolution, so it's going to automatically set our, you know, our editing environment as per the details of that video. Okay, so you can see this video is rightly now present in our media pool. So now you need to just simply click that video and drag it in our timeline, and you need to drag it till end. Okay, so that it starts from 0 second. So see, our video is rightly present over here. So if you just simply scroll, you can see that your video is playing. Okay, so now let's say around this 19th second mark, you want to cut Okay, so for that you need to click on this razor icon. So just click on this, you know, this part, and you can see a cut section is created. Okay, and let's say you are okay. One thing you can do is you can just simply, you know, minimize it so that you can see entire video on a single section. Okay, so now let's say you want to, you know, cut on this part at 44 second mark. Let's say you want to cut again. So again, you click on that razor blade, click on over here, and see, you have one more section over here. So now let's say you want to delete this part. So all you need to do is click on this select icon, just select the part you want to delete, just simply select that, and then hit delete button, and see, it's deleted, and also it's rightly joined over here. Now we have two part which is, you know, rightly joined. Okay, so in this way you can easily, you know, edit your video, and you can cut several places, you can join, you can do all other stuff. I'll quickly show you how you can change the color as well. Like, see, if you need to switch to this color tab, and here you can see you can easily, you know, edit and enhance the color. So let's say you want to boost this image, so you just simply, you know, increase this, and see, our color is, you know, a little bit boosted over here. Let's say a video contains a lot of light, you want to decrease the light, so you just simply, you know, dim it, and it will dim. Let's say video don't have sufficient amount of light, you want to increase more light, so just simply increase it. See, now it is more brighter. Okay, you just let's say you want to undo it, so just, you know, simply double click on this area, and see, it's undo. Let's say this much, you know, color that you don't want, you want to undo that color as well. So just simply double click on this color boost, and see, it's got undo. Okay, so you can do several things. Like, DaVinci is actually huge. Okay, so if you want more detailed video about DaVinci, then please do, you know, mention in our comment sections. I'll be happy to make a detailed video. Okay, this is just a small installation video, and just I wanted to give you a overview of what you can do on DaVinci. So that's I all wanted to show you. I'll quickly show you how to export as well. So you need to just simply switch to this, you know, export tab, and here you need to give your file name. So let's give, you know, file name as my video. Okay, just a demo name, and here you can, you know, change the format to, you know, quick format, mp4, or anything as you wish. And you can see, you can easily export this video for YouTube or any other, you know, custom version, or any other version that you want to choose. You can do all of that. You can choose the resolutions as well from here. Okay, so just, you know, set everything, and then just simply click on add render queue. It will open where you want to actually save your video. So I am okay in saving the video in my video directory, so just simply click on save. And you can see in job one, it is rightly shown that in this path, my video.mov is going to be created. So just simply click on render all, and see, our rendering in progress. So after, you know, couple of minutes, not couple of minutes, after 3 minutes, it will going to render. Okay. So in this way, you can easily install the latest version of DaVinci on your Windows operating system. I have also given you a quick overview on how to edit, okay, some videos. So it's totally, you know, a very quick demonstration on how to use DaVinci. It's actually nothing, like, you can do several things in DaVinci. Okay, I have just simply scratched the surface. Okay, so, you know, if you want more videos on DaVinci, please do subscribe our channel, and also please press the bell icon, and also please do drop a comment that you are interested more on DaVinci videos. I'll be, you know, surely making more and more videos on how to, you know, edit videos more efficiently or professionally in DaVinci. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.